The close of the war in the spring of 1865 had been a long time coming. Both sides were exhausted, and the cost of the war had been tremendous. The total cost for the North was about $5 billion, and the total cost for the South, with only one quarter of the population of the North, was $3 billion. The end of the war signaled a new beginning for the severely strained resources of the nation.